Morning everyone, how are you? Today we will do the chapter noun. So let's get started. Before starting the chapter, first of all student, this is your activity which you have to do in your notebook or book also. So you will paste the pictures of your family members here. First grandfather, then grandmother, mother, after that father, then brother, then your picture or your siblings like brother or sister. So you have to paste here. Next, see these pictures and we have to read the sentences which are related to these pictures. So see the first sentence. Harry is very fond of playing chess. So Harry is the name of a person. Next, Shimla is a very beautiful hill station. So Shimla is the name of a place. Next, Snowy is an obedient dog. So Snowy is the name of an animal. The purse is brown in color. So purse is the name of things. So students, Harry, Shimla, Snowy, purse, these are naming words, and naming words are called nouns. But the names of feeling also are also nouns. Feeling just like hate, love, detest, abhor, adore. So these are also these are the feelings which we can't see. These feelings we can't touch, we can't smell, we can't hear also. So we can feel only these words like hate, love, happiness, bravery, honesty, proud. So the names of feelings are also nouns. See, underline the nouns in the sentence below. Now in this sentence you will underline the nouns. See, Mukesh is a doctor. So Mukesh is the name of a person. So you will underline the Mukesh. It's a name of a person. We went to Mumbai by train. So we went to Mumbai. Mumbai is the name of a place. So underline the name of place. Sonali brought milk in a jug. Sonali is also the name of a person. So underline the name of person. The Taj Mahal is grand monument. So Taj Mahal is the name of a place. So underline this noun, Taj Mahal. Morley is a pretty girl. Pretty means beautiful. So it's also a name of a person. So you will underline the noun. Next is Kavya bought a new toy. Also Kavya is also the name of person. So you will underline here. Our home is quite near the market. So the home is the name of place. So and market is also the name of place. So you will underline the home and market. Next, the earth goes round the sun. So the earth is also place and sun is also. So you will underline the earth and the sun. Next is Virat is a great batsman. So Virat is the name of a person. So you will underline here. The rose is a beautiful flower. So rose is a thing and you will underline here. So the students, the name of a person, place, thing or naming words are called noun. With it, the name of feelings are also nouns. See, here are some clues which are related to this these sentences. So we have to use it. Taking clues from the box, write one word for each of the following. So these are the clues and see, The first sentence, the person who teaches us. So, who teaches us? Teacher. And the answer will be teacher. So, you will write down teacher here. Next, the person who protects the country. Who protects the country? Soldier. So, you will write down the soldier here. The person who cuts our hair. Who cuts our hair? Barber. So, write down barber here. The person who cooks at hotels. So, who cooks hotel? Tell me. Soldier? No. Electrician? No. Teachers? No. Chef? Yes. Always chef cooks at hotels. The person who bakes. Who bakes means baker. So, you will write down baker here. B-A-K-E-R. The person who mends pipe. So, who mends pipe? Plumber. P-L-U-M-B-E-R. So, you will write down here plumber. Next is the person who mends wire. So, who mends wire? Electrician. So, you will write down here electrician. The person who stitches clothes. So, who stitches clothes? Tailor. So, write down here tailor. And you can see the spelling from the clue. And the clue is also the previous page. Look at these pictures. These pictures. And write P for person. PL for place. T for thing, A for animals in the box that provided beside the pictures. See, this is doctor and doctor is a person. So, write down here P in the circle. This is an animal. So, you will write down A here. This is book and book is a thing. So, you will write down T here. This is rabbit. It is also an animal. So, write down here A. Next is, it's a place. So, you will write down the PL here. See, this is also a place. So, you will write down here PL. So, students, next we will do the common noun. These are the name of given to persons, animals, place, things, which are the same kind. They do not necessarily begin with capital letters. Okay. Always proper noun will start with capital letter. Common noun doesn't need to start with or begin with capital letter. These are common noun. For example, animal, person, or thing also. So, these are the name of given persons, animals, place, things which are the same kind or common. So, they do not need or necessary begin with capital letter. For example, man. Man, cities. Cities, in you can take the example of so many cities, Delhi, Sonepat, Rohtak and other cities. Countries like India, USA, Japan, China, America. Day. So, day is also common. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday. Week. So, week 1, week 2, week 3, week. Month, January, February, March, April, year also. So, these are the common noun. Now, we will come on the proper noun. What is proper noun? These are the name of particular or specific person, place, thing are called proper noun. And always proper noun starts with capital letter. See, Alma. Alma is the name of a person, specific person. That's why it starts from capital letter. Shimla is the name of a particular specific place. That's why it starts from S, capital letter. India also the name of a specific country. So, it is a proper noun. Monday, the name of a specific day. That's why it starts from capital letter M. Next is Sunday. Sunday is the name of a day or specific or particular day. That's why it starts from capital letter and it is a proper noun. Next, January is the name of a month and it also starts with capital letter. That's why it is a proper noun. Next, December is the name of month and it starts name of a month or particular specific month. That's why it starts from capital letter and these are proper nouns. So again, students, I will repeat it, that the name of a particular specific person, place, things are called proper noun. So students, you will fill this exercise in your book or notebook and revise these rules. So write down in your notebook with beautiful handwriting. Thank you. Have a nice day.